It's only a matter of time as the proof piles up against Pawan Kumar Bansal in not just Railgate, but other cases of nepotism. Times Now can confirm to you that the minister's sacking is just a question of time. Let's get in more details from Aditya, who has been keeping us ahead on this story. He has, in fact, been joining us from the Union Railways Minister's residence in the national capital. Aditya, the news that Times Now has put out first, coming out and, in fact, spelling out details of the possibility of Pawan Kumar Bansal now having to step down, being just a matter of time. It's no longer a question of if, it's a question of when now.
That's right. Even as I speak at this moment, just 2 minutes ago, we saw Pawan Kumar Bansal actually returning to this residence. You can actually see there at the corner, some activity there on the corner near the main gate office, office inside the residence where he is actually situated. For 90 minutes, we actually saw Pawan Kumar Bansal leaving for some official engagement. We were told that he was not inside the railway ministry. Also confirming, officials confirming to us that it could have been an official meeting with some senior official of the government, but nobody actually disclosing what kind of a meeting it could have been. But for 90 minutes, actually, Pawan Kumar Bansal left his residence for some official engagement this morning, just minutes ago arriving back. But this amidst a lot of speculation that Pawan Kumar Bansal's resignation could be called in any time now.
Let's also get in our political affairs editor Navika Kumar, who has been getting us each and every minute detail in this sordid saga of nepotism and this entire Railgate scam. Navika, as far as Pawan Kumar Bansal is concerned, the writing seems to be on the wall for him. As far as he is concerned, sacking almost imminent now.
That's right. It's just a question of time, and that time choice has been left to the Prime Minister. But it is very clear that Pawan Kumar Bansal will need to go. And why will he need to go? Well, we have traced out the entire maze of nepotism as far as Pawan Kumar Bansal is concerned. We brought to you the information that Sunil Kumar Gupta, the Minister's chartered accountant on board of several companies, was recommended on the board of Canara Bank by the Minister. That's one area of nepotism. His other nephew, Vikram Bansal, also actually sent on another board of a JV between a PSU and a private bank. That's what is listed here in documents that are available with the Ministry of Corporate Affairs. He is on the board, director of Canara Bank, HSBC, Oriental Bank of Commerce and Life Insurance Corporation's JV. That's where Vikram Bansal, another nephew, brother's son of Pawan Kumar Bansal. Not only that, what we can show you are all of these companies that belong to the nephew Vijay Singla, as well as the son of Pawan Kumar Bansal, that have got loans from the Canara Bank. If I can ask my camera person to pan his camera on these loans that are listed in the MCA documents, the Ministry of Corporate Affairs documents and annual reports of the companies. Canara Bank has given a loan of 8 crores to one company, Theon Pharma, in 1 year, that is 2010. Also, a 1.2 crore loan that has been given to ISIS Packaging, which is another company of his son, Amit Bansal. Also, loans worth another 20 crores over here from Canara Bank that have been given to this particular company, again, Theon Pharmaceuticals Limited.